Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to factorize a degree 4 polynomial completely in the event that the solve function of the calculator is not workable, either we obtain can't solve or any irrational number. First, let's key in the function that given. We have 6x to the power of 4 plus x cube minus 82x squared minus 2x plus 140, and we just have to make use of the calculate button and we input the factor that we think is possible. If we think that 1 over 2 might be the value, then we put 1 over 2 and we press equal. Unfortunately, the value that we obtain is not zero. According to the factor theorem, if let's say the value that we obtain is not zero, which means that 2x minus 1 is not a factor, or x equal to 1 over 2 is not a zero. So what we have to do here is substitute the other value, for example, 1 over 2. So we key in again, calculate, and we input 1 over 3. Press equal, again not zero. So we have to try other values. So let's say we try 10 over 3. So press calculate again, and then we press 10 over 3. So we press equal. For this case, we already obtained zero. So which means that x equal to 10 over 3 is a zero, or x minus 10 over 3 equal to 0 is a factor. We need to times the entire equation by 3 in order to make sure that we obtain only integer but not fractional number. So we have 3x minus 10 equal to 0, which means that 3x minus 10 is a factor, as we can see here. Then we just have to apply synthetic division or long division to obtain or to reduce a degree 4 polynomial to a degree 3 polynomial, as we can see here. If let's say we make use of synthetic division, we have to bear in mind that since this is rational number, when we reduce the function, we have to remember to divide all the coefficients by the value of the denominator. So which means that for this case, we need to divide all the numbers here by using 3. So 6 divided by 3, we obtain 2. 21 divided by 3, we obtain 7. Negative 12 divided by 3, we obtain negative 4, and so on, in order for us to obtain the correct degree 3 function. Next, what we have to do here is, since we already have degree 3 polynomial, which means that we can make use of the calculator function, the equation, then we just have to look for degree 3. A is the coefficient of x cubed, which is 2. B is the coefficient of x squared, which is 7. C is the coefficient of x, which is negative 4. And T is the constant. For this case, it's negative 14. And we press equal. Then we will obtain all the factors. Unfortunately, two of the factors are irrational numbers. So what we have to do here is we ignore the irrational numbers since we are not able to convert to fraction. So we look for rational number. This can be converted to an improper fraction. So we have x is equal to negative 7 over 2. Rewrite the equation, x plus 7 over 2 equal to 0, which means that the factor should be 2x plus 7. Then we just have to factorize this degree 3 by applying synthetic division or long division as usual. So again, if we apply synthetic division, again, this is rational number. So remember to divide all the coefficients by 2 before we proceed. So as we can see, 2 divided by 2, we obtain 1. Negative 4 divided by 2, we obtain negative 2. Then lastly is factorize this degree 2 polynomial, and we obtain this as the final answer, as we can see here. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.